Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Varun Gogia. I'm a vitro retina and UVA consultant. I'm practicing at my own center at iCLINIX in New Delhi, Lajpat Nagar area. I'll be talking about diabetes and its associated complications, which are very important to understand. Diabetes is a pandemic now involving more and more younger population, and it's one of the most common causes of visual impairment in middle age and elderly. With the advent of newer technologies, investigations, and diagnostic modalities, we are able to understand diabetes and its complications at a much more higher level than we were before. Diabetes can affect eye in the form of corneal involvement, lenticular involvement, which is a higher incidence of cataracts, high incidence of glaucoma, high incidence of dry eyes, and one of the most common causes of blindness is diabetic retinopathy. Diabetic retinopathy can lead to bleeding inside the eye, can lead to swelling inside the eye, and with newer technologies and surgical instrumentation, we can very well treat this condition. So I urge you all to get your eyes and fundus evaluated. Patients who have diabetes longer than 5 years are specifically at higher risk. So I would request you to get your eyes checked at an annual basis. Thank you.